fridge.
Me and Ben are inside of the abandoned swimming baths in Durham. I don't know if you can see a lot in here, but it's the old pool there. The place is massive. Toilets over there. Disabled access. Old changing rooms. Yeah, I'd say some really good graffiti in here. And as you can see, changing rooms. It actually took us a while to get in here. We thought we weren't going to get in. We thought the only way up was the roof. We actually found an open door, and it was actually a lot easier than we thought. See, old sink unit. There's a few dripping noises in here. Old hairdryer. Ripped off the walls, smashed mirrors. And have old drain covers. This will have been entrance in. Electrics box. Right, if you go in here, some old swimming trunks, look, and shampoo bottles and things. So, as you see, there's been a lot of property back here, I think. Old goggles. Some swimming goggles. It leads right down here as well, Ben. Goes like right down here. Oh, and this leads out with baby pool. Yeah, this is a little baby pool. There's the old vending machine. There's armbands. Even this pool's like quite big. Trees and things going inside the pool now. As you can see, this is baby pool. Shut down in 2008, this. Some sort of sound system or something. Armbands again. Yeah, that's like one of the main entrances. As you can see, an old vending machine as well, tipped over the side. Just steps down there. Yeah, that'll be the main way in. There's the stairs up. Upstairs, back up to there. And this is the main pool. That's obviously some other sort of way in. Right, underground tunnel, and you can actually get down there. Let's see. The lines are in on the pool still. There's a really, really huge building. There's still water and things down there, as I say. It's something we like doing. We've also spotted another Usher College in Durham. We're going to do a video on that sometime soon as well. But like this video and leave a comment of where you'd like us to go if there's any suggestions where you can think of anywhere in the northeast. Thank you for watching. Just like and subscribe to the page. Thank you.